this video, I'm going to show you how to call a subroutine in VBA and how to transfer the parameters in this. Now, I have created a simple code as I could make possible. So what I'm doing is I'm copying the values from this sheet here to the other sheet on the other side. So let's look at the code. So first of all, I'll go back to sheet one. So account number as a string, type of sale as a string, sales number as a string, x is an integer, and x equals 2 because I have heading rows here, right? Do while sheets 1, x1 is while there's something in here, s account equals sheet 1 sells x1, type of sale is x2, and sale number is x3. Now, I call my subroutine here, and you notice that I've called the subroutine, and in the brackets I've put the value or the parameters that I'm transferring between the two of them. So it's the S account, type of sales, sales number, and then I have my loop for it to run. Now, let's go down to the code for my subroutine. I am just saying X is an integer, end row is an integer, sheet 2 select, end row equals sheet 2, 1, 1, current regions, plus 1. Sheet 2 sells end row 1 equals S account, sheet end row 2 equals type of sale, and sheet 2 sells end row 3 equals sales number, and then it's end sub. And so this will go along, and hopefully it will transfer everything over. But you notice that the two places that I call my subroutine here, I've added my parameters, and I've also added my parameters into where I have my subroutine listed. So let me run the code. Actually, what I will go is I will show you sheet 2 as it happens. And then, so let me go up here and let's run the code. So there you go. Calling the subroutine, as long as you include the parameters in both of the call and in the title of the subroutine, it will work perfectly. So that's how you run a subroutine, transferring parameters in Excel VBA. Please subscribe.